Visit of inspection to an RAF aerodrome in France. Sir Cyril Newall, Britain's Chief of Air Staff. The Prime Minister has also visited the B.E.F. and the Royal Air Force in various centres near the front line. The Premier had made the journey from Britain by plane, escorted by British fighters.